The rose that bleeds. There is no perfect time for love. Evil attacks from all directions to disrupt and corrupt the peace anyone obtains, from the depths of the seas to the stars in space. My wounds are deep as I try to seek unity between my body and mind, disturbed by a false reality that seeks to destroy itself through negativity and hate. A snake's venom enters my veins, repeating the same mistakes. Counterintuitive, as I peel my flesh, devoured by what I perceive, and the mirrors no longer reflect what I am. Blackened eyes, my blood is dry, romancing lies in a pelvic rose disguise. I thought you were my everything, and now I know the death of Adam and Eve. Drifting with the wind to the grave I lay in, a place where hearts and apples rot and decay to feed dreams that will never be.